train will stop at Hamilton.
Belongings with you at all times. If you see unattended baggage, please do not touch it, but notify staff immediately. Thank you.
Thank you. Next stop, Cardiff. plane will stop at Cardiff. Cockle Creek. Next stop, Jalalabad. Professor Boone.
Have you ever been to a football game?
Sorry?
Have you ever been to a football game?
No, I haven't.
You haven't, right?
Is it good?
Yeah. Super fun. I've been quite a few.
Oh, okay.
I went to many times at New Orleans Saints game versus other team. I've been to LA games, Arizona game, in New York.
Oh, wow.
I mean, quite a few of fun. So you should experience.
At least
once in a lifetime.
Also, the college games are really good as well.
College game. Now both college and pro games, they are playing now.
Yeah.
But last week, there was a good game. Clemson,
yeah,
right?
Yeah.
Clemson versus Notre Dame. Game was pretty good.
Then
Clemson, the reason it was so good, those two schools are powerhouse, right?
Yeah.
And then Clemson, somehow in this year, they are not doing well. And Notre Dame, they are the top 10.
Yeah.
So Clemson, they were underdog, but they beat Notre Dame.
Yeah.
Another team, another two good games, Alabama versus LSU.
Yeah.
So their rivalry game every year. So the way they set up is like, before that two teams play against each other, they give it 1 week break for both teams, so they have 2 weeks time to prepare for each other, like the setup. It's fun. When is the rugby game season?
The rugby season. Oh, so it's starting around next March probably.
March
and it goes to October.
So March, what, April, May, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November.
Wow,
9 months and season's long.
Pre-season,
okay.
Towards the end of the night.
Ah, okay.
Yeah. And that's the rugby league. Rugby union's a bit different, but like the national stunt, whatever, there's a tournament.
Global.
The Rugby World Cup finished a couple of weeks
ago. Oh, wow. Which country? Who?
New Zealand.
Oh, yeah.
They're very good at rugby. It's usually New Zealand, South Africa.
Australia's
usually quite good, but they were bad this year. They got kicked out.
Mm.
And Ireland's good as well.
Ireland?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. So, the powerhouse, like rugby countries, are
New Zealand,
South Africa.
France is pretty good.
France, really? Yeah. Wow. I'm pretty impressed. I thought soccer, right? France.
Yeah,
soccer.
Very good soccer as well. It's
national
crazy.
Sports.
They're like almost the best at both in their sports.
Ah.
Yeah, they should be should have won the Soccer World Games last year, but they had too many injuries, Argentina.
Yes, that's right, that's right. They made it to the playoffs, right?
Yeah, it was the grand final, the big final was between France and Argentina.
That was the final?
Yeah, that was the final.
Oh, I see.
Messi.
Yeah, yeah. He's now. I think he's in Miami.
Yeah, he is. He's in Miami.
Yeah. What is the name of the Miami team in?
Into Miami. Owned by David Beckham.
David Beckham. Yeah, yeah. I heard that. He owns. Yeah, he owns it, right?
Wow. He's from America.
Yeah, yeah. New Orleans.
Oh, yeah.
New Orleans, Louisiana. Yeah.